When I keep thinking about how in the last 60 years, the history of the country is a history of lost opportunities for India, I very honestly doubt the patriotism and the intent of these people. These guys weren't patriots. No, they weren't. Because if you are a patriot, you will not deliberately keep the people of your country poor. You will not deliberately deprive them of economic opportunities. These guys did it the last 60 years. And all of these people now have come together to fight Narendra Modi. Who is the opposition to Narendra Modi today? The opposition to Narendra Modi, my dear friends, is a consortium of private political parties and political families who have run their states and political territories like private jagirs. It's a coalition of dynasts, a coalition of crooked, corrupt political private entities who know their death, who know their time has come. If Modi gets elected again, the ways of the past 60 years will not continue again. All those dreams which perhaps Tejaswi Yadav was growing up with, thinking, bhai, one day even I will become like Lalu Prasad. He now knows that India has changed and that he cannot have another fodder scam, because Modi will not allow it. Is why the entire dynasts from Kashmir to Kanyakumari have come together. From Omar Abdullah in Kashmir to M.K. Stalin in Kanyakumari, everybody want to stop Narendra Modi because they know their private enterprise will stop the Narendra Modi comes again. What is their agenda? Former Prime Minister Devegowda, who hails from my state, in a recent political rally, he said the only agenda of our coalition is to stop Modi. They are openly saying it. How can someone be more shameful? Modi is saying my agenda is a new India. My agenda is a $5 trillion economy. My idea is in 2020 a superpower. This is one agenda on the side. On the other hand, you have all of these jokers coming together and doing circus every single day and saying our agenda is to stop him. This may sound outrageous. The left liberals on Twitter may not like me saying this, but this election is a test of the common Indian's patriotism. And if you are with Modi, you are with India. If you are not with Modi, you are anti-India. That's it.